Oh, rockets.
Get off this thing.
I must definitely lower the way off. Screw it. Oops.
Daisy in the back.
Yeah, it was amazing.
Daisy said she was coming here for
free. We need to take that elevator up. It leads to Fink's office.
Booker, grab that lockpick. Just right for each other, aren't they?
Who?
Fitzroy and Comstock. Mainlin? Mr. Lin? My God, I was so set on getting to Paris. I didn't really think that...
You couldn't have known this would happen.
I had a role in this catastrophe. If you want to pretend that we're purely innocents in this, then that's your prerogative, but...
Hello? Fink?
I saw you die, Booker. Saw with my own eyes.
Fitzroy. Listen, I got you your guns. I'm here for my airship.
But my Booker DeWitt died for the Vox Populi. You either an imposter or a ghost. My Booker DeWitt was a hero to the cause, a story to tell your children. You just complicate the narrative.
These holes have shown me yet another wonder, though I've yet to see the application for it. They illuminate a merger of machine and man that is somehow the lesser yet the greater of both parties. The process seems to be irreversible.
Press to wash away your enemies. Hold to grab enemies and release to reel them in for punishment.
Perhaps, though, Comstock will have some need of this kind of thing to keep watch in that tower he is building.
Elizabeth?
Let me see. There you go.
No! Someone! No!
You're
Thanks.
Kill that child. Booker, we have to do something. We have to act. We have to get in there. Come on, Booker, we've got to get out of here. Boost me up. Go to the window and distract Daisy. Go!
Is this it? Is this your movement, Daisy?
This is what needs to be done. You see, the founders ain't nothing but weeds. Cut them down and they just grow back. If you want to get rid of the weed, you gotta pull it up from the root. It's the only way to be.
Elizabeth.
I guess it runs in the family.
Elizabeth. Whoa, hey, easy. Just what the doctor ordered.